Here's a joke the computer programmers like to tell. You might not understand the joke yet, but you will by the end of this video. The number system that we usually use is called base 10. We count the numbers 1 through 9. We run out of digits, so we move to the next column, where we can count by tens up through 90. Again, we have to move out another column because we've run out of digits. Now we're up in the hundreds. This is the number system that we know and love. Base 2 works just like base 10, except instead of counting by ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, we count by ones, twos, fours, eights, and so on, all the powers of 2. Each time we get to a new power of 2, we have to move out one digit. See, it's simple. Or maybe not so simple. Let's look at some examples. When we write the number 327, for instance, we break it up into multiples of powers of 10. There are 3 100s, 2 10s, and 7 1s. When we're working in base 2, we break up numbers into multiples of powers of 2. For example, we could write the number 29 by breaking it apart into a sum of multiples of 16, 8, 4, 2, and 1. There's 1 16, 1 8, 1 4, 0 2s, and 1 1. To represent 29 in base 2, we take those numbers in the yellow boxes as our binary digits. So in binary, we would write 29 as 11101, and we add a little subscript of a 2 there to remind us that that's a number that should be read in base 2. Let's try another one. The number 18 can be written with 116, 08s, 04s, 12, and 01s. In binary, the number 18 is written 10010. Notice that we only needed two digits, 0 and 1. That's true for all binary numbers. Let's try a bigger number, 85. In this case, we need powers of 2 to go all the way up to 64. 164 plus no 32s, 116, 08s, 14, 02s, and 11. 85 is written as 10101101 in base 2. Here are the numbers 1 through 16 in binary. The numbers require a lot more space to write down, but they can be written using only zeros and 1. Let's try some basic arithmetic. The key point to note is that 1 plus 1 is 2, and the number 2 written in binary is 1, 0. So whenever we add two binary numbers, we need to remember that 1 plus 1 is 1, 0. To add the numbers 46 and 29 in base 10, we line up the numbers. 6 plus 9 is 15, we write the 5, we carry the 1. 1 plus 4 plus 2 is 7. So 46 plus 29 is 75. Let's try the calculation in base 2. 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus 0 is 1. 1 plus 1, that's 1, 0, so we write the 0, carry the 1. 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 3, which we write as 1, 1. So I write a 1 and carry a 1. 1 plus 1 is 1, 0, so carry the 1. 1 plus 1, 1, 0, we carry the 1. And we just bring it down, leaving us with 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1. Sure enough, if we write the number 75 in base 2, we'll find that its binary expansion is indeed 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1. Let's try some multiplication. We multiply 12 by 5 and get 60, but we could carry out the calculation by multiplying the 5 by 2, carrying the 1, and then 5 times 1 plus 1 more gives us 6. In base 2, the calculation works by the same principles. We start at the rightmost digit, 1, and we multiply it by the entire top number, 1100. Then we go down to the next line, we insert a 0. The next digit is a 0 times the entire top number. That gives us a row of zeros. At another line, putting two zeros this time, the lead number is a 1, which we multiply by the top number, 1100. And finally, we add those three numbers by columns, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1. We just carried out our first binary multiplication. You might be wondering, what good is binary? What's it used for? It turns out that it's used for a lot of things. Your computer stores all of its information using zeros and ones. You might have heard of bits before. Well, bits is just a fancy word for binary digits. If you put 8 bits together, you get a byte. 1,000 bytes make up a kilobyte. 1,000 kilobytes is a megabyte. And 1,000 megabytes is a gigabyte. At first glance, it might seem that binary is much harder to use and more cumbersome. With base 10, you can just use your fingers to count. Well, it turns out base 2 might be even better for counting with your fingers. If you hold out your right hand and look at your palm, you can use your 5 fingers to represent binary digits. Fingers out count as 1, and fingers in count as 0. Here's how we could count to 31 using base 2 counting on our fingers. If you use both hands, you can count all the way up to 1023 with your fingers. For example, here's the number 11100100000, which works out to be 912 in base 10. You now know enough to get started with binary digits, and hopefully you understand the joke that we started off with. I'll leave you with one final challenge. What number is displayed below by these hands? Leave your answer in the comments. I'd like to give a shout out and a thank you to the Science Mom patrons who have made these videos possible.